Yep.
So week three, this is after 8 hours of training. I'm going to do a little bit more, and throw a little bit of our carborundum on here, use a 60 grit. And this week I've been doing the crossover stroke to hot one at the center a little bit, generate a curve. So instead of the W, I'm just going to go straight ahead like this. Of course, I'm using a clockwise motion and a counterclockwise motion for the grinding tool. And I still have 15 pounds of weight on top. So after this, I'm going to check the curve for the first time. And hopefully, I'm close to an F4 or F5 score.